Keep watching Charis TV.
Yeah, let me see here. This is a spirit. Okay. Can you stand up, sister? There's a spirit here. There's a spirit on you also, yes. This spirit is want to make you to suffer. So, there are many spirits here. I'm seeing a spirit there. This is a spirit of accident there. This brother, you? This is a spirit, be careful of accident. Are you hearing me? Eh? This is a spirit on you. There's a demon there also there. This is a demon that wants to bring sickness in this woman. Yeah. There's a woman behind you there. Yes, yes. This is a demon. But you know there are demons that are so funny. You've been hiding for a long time, and so we'll be dealing with demons. Yeah. This demon here, my sister, wants you to leave the job. Can you see this lady here? Yes, you won't leave the job.
Amen.
Yeah, because these people are oppressing you.
Yes.
Sometimes in your mind you feel it's better I don't go to work.
Yes.
Huh?
Yeah.
And you won't leave the job. You can rather be promoted.
Amen.
It's a demon. You know, these demons are so stupid. They are funny and they've been, you know, attacking the people of God. And if you're not careful, they can use one weapon. They can hold, they know where they are holding. They just know where that pastor there, there's a demon on him, that pastor there, that is working. This is a demon from the family. You hear me, my brother? You, brother, there's a demon from the family. You hear me?
Yes.
This is a demon that is fighting you. You are a great man.
Amen.
But Satan is trying to limit you.
Amen.
Yeah, because you are here, this spirit will leave you.
Amen.
You hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, the spirit will leave you now.
Amen.
I'm seeing this thing try to cause problem here.
Yes.
Huh? You don't feel things here.
So I feel pain sometimes, huh? Yes.
You feel pains here?
Yes.
So these are spirits that are trying to fight you. They will leave you as long as you are here.
Amen.
God is going to fight for you.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, I don't want to talk too much because you people here, you have come with your own spirit. Yeah, because if we don't deal with these spirits, you'll be surprised to find that you are coming to church, you've got experience of the church, you understand? But you don't have experience with the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Have you ever found you've got experience with the church? Where were you going in Midrand, that brother there, the Chiscop? Where were you going in Midrand?
I've been going to Midrand. I've been going to especially builders.
The what?
Builders.
Yeah, because I'm seeing you. Is this old Pretoria Road?
Yes, did.
Huh?
Yes.
Even you must be careful of accident because the way you were driving.
Yes, did.
You were driving very fast. This red car.
Yes, did.
You were driving like that. Be careful. Amen. Touch your chest here. I release you. And you are free. This lady here need delivered. This spirit here that is trying to tell you that nothing will be okay. This lady who's wearing black. This is a spirit here that is speaking with you that nothing will be okay. You see this woman. You. Yeah. Yes. God loves you, but you need deliverance.
Amen.
Eh?
Amen.
Because this spirit comes in the night.
It's true.
And press you down.
It's true.
Yes, try to scream.
It's true, very true.
Eh?
Yes. It's true. Yes.
That's
yes.
What you always do.
Yes.
Come on, you demon. So, this is a demon that is causing this problem. It's a demon. That is causing this problem. So, anyhow. That lady there, that lady, you know I'm pointing at you, yes, you. Lift up your right hand. This demon even hold your hand and everything is very hard. That one, that brother there, there's a brother who's wearing something like a purple shirt. Yeah. That brother there, yes. I don't want anybody to die in your family. Are you hearing me?
Yes, yes, Dad.
Yeah, because there was issues of death not long.
Yes, Dad.
Huh?
Yes.
Someone died and they want to kill another one.
Yes.
So people are sick, they die, sick, they die. So that spirit of death is finished in your family.
Thank, Dad.
You
thanks,
hear me? This
thanks,
brother Dad. Here, thanks. You brother, eh? Yeah, God wants to use you, but they're attacking you, eh? You understand?
Yes.
It's the first time you are coming here.
I once came, I think, in 2019, but I came with my spiritual father in Tembisa.
Just go there. Just move, go in there. Stop there. Receive this anointing now. This anointing on you that you are coming here for impartation. And this impartation, you receive it now before I preach here. Take it in the name of Jesus. Take it in the name of Jesus. Take it in the name of Jesus. Take it in the name. Take it in the name of Jesus. Take in the name of Jesus. Take in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. I remove this stagnation spirit. In Jesus' mighty name. Can you see this thing that is happening to you? You see, you need deliverance, eh?
Amen.
Yes, because sometimes you feel like your mind will,
yes,
will go crazy.
Yes,
I remove this spirit out of you feel like your mind go crazy. Can you see this thing that is happening to you? Yeah? There's a pain here. Huh? You feel pain here. Can I hear you?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
How long are you feeling this pain?
It's quite some time.
Huh?
Quite some time.
Jesus is healing this pain now. It's connected with failure. Because I saw someone disappoint you by the last minute.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Let me just break this thing out of you. You are free. Can you see my brother, you sitting there? Yes. The date you set for marriage will never pass. Are you? So you are free because you are questioning the issue of what is this thing is going to happen. Mama, you are free. No one will die. No one will die because, Mama, no one will die. Don't have fear of death. Are you hearing, Mama? This Mama. Yes. No one will die. Don't have fear. Don't have fear.
Yes, Daddy.
Yeah, because whatever that is happening is strange. But don't have fear. Yes, God will Daddy. Restore you again.
Yes, Daddy.
Will restore you again. My sister, this leg of yours has been giving you problem for a long time. And this is a problem of parents' generational curse. This one, yes. There's a problem of this leg here. And this is an attack.
Amen.
Yeah?
Amen.
Your mom had the same. Your grandmom had the same.
Yes.
So you are breaking it today.
Amen.
You are breaking it today. And you are free there. So you people here, in fact, by me entering here, you are all free. You see, brother, lift up your right hand, the one who's standing there. Yes, God is going to honor you. You understand? Amen. Receive this anointing because you have been praying. Even the one who's holding, even you who's holding. You people here, you are both receiving the grace today.
Amen.
So, look here. We are in a service where we need deliverance. We also need a prophecy. But gone are the days of, you know, entertaining each other in the church.
Amen.
There's nothing called demonstration of power. There's nothing like that.
Mm.
God cannot release power for show off. Always when God releases power, is to achieve what you want to achieve.
Amen.
Today, when God releases power, something will happen to you.
Amen.
I said something will happen.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Today, God is going to release his power. Tell them about God is going to release his power.
God is going to release his
power. And something is going to happen to you.
And something is going to happen to you.
You know, what will be happening is of God. You know, you won't understand when God wants to work. But what is going to happen is going to be the will of God for you.